Cordero. Cordero drives one to deep right field. Down the line, towards the corner, and that ball is gone, and then some. Cordero, his first home run of the spring, puts the Padres on top 5-3.
That really comes into play. The ability to have that fire.